Teresa Bissett is 80 students in getting ready to head back to school. She organized a free school supply drive at the Babonneau Secondary School over the weekend to donate supplies to students of the Babonneau constituency. Bissett, originally from the community of Garo Babonneau, but who now resides in Connecticut, USA, says she has a deep commitment to helping the underprivileged.
In 2016, Merle Holder and myself, we came together and we decided to have a party for the less fortunate kids in the community of Garo. And then we gave 35 food hampers to the elderly and the disabled. So after how many years, I called her earlier this year and I tell her, I think we should do something, but let's do something different. Let's have a back to school drive for these kids. And then right away she said, she's on board. And from then we started. I used to go to the store on my way from work and I used to be picking up all the crayons. Even when the notebooks go on sale from last year, I've been buying a ton of notebooks and, you know, keeping them in my basement. And then I continue all the time buying stuff. Then, you know, I send out letters to the different organizations in Hartford and to some individual. And then I had a fundraising where people came, they bought food, they supported, you know, whatever we were doing. And that's how we came about, you know, purchasing all these things for the kids.
175 students benefited from the Babonneau distribution.
I felt so good. I was almost in tears. I was very emotional this morning to see, you know, the kids came out, all of them came out to receive the bags. You understand? It brings a joy to my heart. I love to help people. The elderly, the less fortunate people, they are very close to my heart.
Okay. Now, when you say you saw appreciation being let out this week by the parents, by the students?
Oh, yes, they did. I could see them. You know, to every time they were talking, they were clapping, they were very happy. They came to me personally to thank me and tell me, you know, God will continue blessing me to do what I'm doing. Merle and myself, you know, they thank us very much for it.
School supplies have also been distributed to students of the Castries Central constituency. Bissett has expressed gratitude to those who made the initiative possible, including the parliamentary representative for Castries Central.
I reached out to Honorable Minister Richard Frederick, parliamentary for Castries Central, as to how to go about doing it. He gave me all the ideas as to what to do, and I did exactly what. So the government played a major role in giving us the concession in order to get these things here. So I have to thank the government of St. Lucia and the Honorable Minister Richard Frederick.
During the distribution, children and the parents were also treated to snacks and lunch. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.